Problem is to write a Python program to solve quadratic equation. Hello everyone, a very warm welcome to WS CubeTech. My name is Ayushi Jain, and in this video we will learn how to write a program to solve the quadratic equation. So guys, quadratic equations, we already know, we have already learned about quadratic equation. It says ax square plus bx plus c is equals to 0, and it helps us to find the roots. There are two types of root, one is the positive root and one is the negative root. So that only we are going to find with the help of the quadratic equation. Let's have a look on how it can be done. So guys, here I have already mentioned the quadratic equation, that is ax square plus bx. Bx means b times x plus c is equals to 0, where a, b, c are the real numbers and a is not equal to 0. So these things we need to take care about. So if we have all a, b and c, then it will be easy for us to find the quadratic equation and find the roots over here. So first of all, let's take an input from the user, where if I'll write a is equals to, and I'll take the input from the user, that int input, enter number. We need to mention one thing, that the user has to enter a number which is not equal to 0. So here what we will do, in the brackets we will write that a is not equal to 0 and close the bracket over here. This will tell the user that the user does not have to write a number as 0 over here. And again, input enter number. So this can be 0, so we don't need to mention anything over here. And for c again, we are going to write int input enter number. Now to find the solution, that means to find the root, we need to find the discriminant. So next thing we are going to do is find discriminant. To find the discriminant, we have a very simple formula, that d is equals to b square minus 4ac. So for b square, we'll be writing b times 2. That means two asterisk symbols will be used, that b raised to the power 2, b square minus 4ac. So for minus, I'll be writing minus symbol, and 4 times a times c. So this will be the formula for discriminants. Once we have find the discriminant, it will be easy for us to find the roots. To find the roots, what we need to do, we need to use a complex mathematics module over here. To use the complex mathematics module over here, all we need to do is write import cmath. Cmath is a module of complex mathematics, which we are going to use. With the help of complex mathematics, we will be finding the under root of d. So the next thing that we are going to do is we will be finding the solutions. So finding the solutions, or we can say roots. To find the root, we have a simple formula, that solution 1. First of all, let's talk about the solution 1 or root 1. You can say it as both the ways. But if you want to write any other variable name, you can write any other variable name as well. So solution 1 would be minus b minus. So here we will be finding two solutions over here. One will be in minus, the other one will be in the plus. Now we will be using cmath square root, cmath dot sqrt. Square root of d over here, and I'll be putting this whole inside another bracket, which will be then divided by 2 times a. And again, for the solution 2 over here, we will be writing minus b. This time we will be using plus, because two roots, as I said, there are two roots over here. One is in minus, the other one is in plus. So we'll be writing plus cmath dot sqrt, that is square root of d, again divided by twice of a. So 2 times a. And lastly, what we are going to do, we are going to print the solutions, that we will be writing the solutions or the roots are colon, and we will be writing both solution 1 comma solution 2. Also, I'll separate the string and the variable with the help of a comma. Now let's run and see what output we will get. So here it's asked for a number, and the number should not be equal to 0. So let's give 4. Enter another number. I'm randomly giving any number over here. And the value, we are getting two values over here. That means two roots are there. One is minus 2, 7247 something. And another one is minus 0, 275255 something. So these are the two roots that we have obtained from the quadratic equation. So I hope guys that the method is clear over here, that this is the quadratic equation. With the help of the quadratic equation, we need to find the roots. So here we have found the roots. For the quadratic equation, we need three variables over here, that is a, b and c, where x remains constant over here. And d is the discriminant over here, which we will be needing for the solutions, that means for the root of the quadratic equation. And for the root, we have a simple formula, that minus b minus under root of d divided by 2a. For the under root, what we have done, we have used the cmath dot square root, that is our complex mathematics module. And again, for the solution 2, we have written minus b. This time we have written plus, because two solutions are there. One is in negative and one is in positive. So the value could be in negative, but here plus is used, plus c math dot square root of d, which is again divided by twice of a. And hence we have found the solution of the quadratic equation. So I hope you guys have no doubts and no questions. For more such interesting programs, stay connected, guys. Thank you.